Will Studio MAPPA do Chapter 124 justice?
Shut up and sit down.
Yo, what's good, it's the Bold Reviews, and heavy spoilers for Attack on Titan, the final season, part 2, episode 81, preview, you've been warned. First up, we've got the Colossal Titans marching along Shiganshina, and I love this close-up shot of their feet crushing the floor of Shiganshina, showing the scale and vast size of these Titans. I feel like the Colossal Titans' necks are a little bit thicker in the anime versus the manga. This scene was perfectly adapted, except that Armin's nose is a little bit longer in the anime. Next up, Connie's expressions are drawn a lot clearer in the anime versus the manga. Plus, Connie looks a lot scared in the manga, but in the anime, he looks a little bit mad. Next up, Gabi about to attack a Titan. We may get a few angle shots in the anime episode when it comes out next week, but so far, I do like the way Gabi was drawn in the manga. The next shot, we get a wide shot of Gabi literally approaching the Titan, and I had to blur out most of this panel shot and just focus on Gabi due to some spoilers in that panel. Next up, we got our girl Yelena looking out of the window. The bags under her eyes are a little bit more detailed in the manga, but I do like the way her eyes are designed in the anime. Next up, we got Onyonkapon and Yelena looking out through the window at the Titans. The manga's perspective was a little bit more dynamic, plus we see a few more Titans in the manga. Next up, we got Mikasa Ackerman about to slay a Titan, and both versions are beautifully drawn. But I do love how MAPPA didn't censor this scene and showed all the gore of the Titan, plus the animation is looking pretty nice and fluid. Although I do feel like there was a little bit more blood streaks in the manga. And that's about it. Tell me in the comments down below what you thought. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Which do you prefer? Manga or anime? Like, share for more AOT videos. But as always, Bold Reviews signing out.